Moetzet Yesh, in conjunction with My Israel, has arranged an instruction day for wiki editors. The goal of the day is to teach people how to edit in Wikipedia, which is the number one source of information today in the world. As a way of example, if someone searches the Gaza flotilla, we want to be there. We want to be the guys who influence what is written there, how it's written, and to ensure that it's balanced and Zionist in nature.
I came here to learn more about how we as Israelis and as Jews can defend Israel online, on the internet, and particularly in Wikipedia in this case. Wikipedia is a bit of a complex system, and it's sometimes hard to figure out the rules. I've personally tried to edit things in Wikipedia that were against Israel, small things, and my changes were erased or undone, and I didn't understand why. And I think that this kind of knowledge is important for anyone who wants to be active in defending Israel on the internet, so that we can go and we can see the information and we can say this isn't quite right, it's showing one side of the story, and I have the power and the right to change that. And in general, it's so important for us to be online working to defend ourselves and to prove to the world and to ourselves that we are just and we are right. And because right now, if you look online, if you do searches for certain terms related to Israel, it's just filled with anti-Semitism, anti-Zionism, and garbage. And there's not enough of us out there working to counteract that and make sure that the other side of the story, our side of the story, and our right side of the story is getting the right coverage and the coverage that it needs. So this type of initiative and initiatives like that to educate and promote defense of Israel online are extremely important, and I hope we'll see more of this in the future.